Hey guys, Boss Gamer, back with another video, and today we're going after Walleye for upgrading, because as you can see I am on level 20, so, you know, we want to get to the higher level, so we are fishing actually for Walleye, Pickerel, or Pike, whichever comes, and I will actually show you my setup in just a few seconds. Now guys, and officially guys, you won't hear any sound from the game at all. I have no clue why. If you guys do know how to fix the problem, then do let me know, because I tested it out and I cannot get sound in my videos from the game, only my voice. So if you do know what to do, do write it down in the comments. Yeah guys, so now we're just trying to see what we can actually hook up. Man, doesn't tell me when I'm twitching or when I'm not twitching. Maybe I'm going, oh there we go, because I was going too fast. Ooh, not gonna catch anything this round. Okay, so let's go over here. So we are using the Elemental 6'7" with a Crucian Hunter 3000 reel. Then we have got a Mono 0.9, which is a 0.23 inch Tess, which is a 6 inch test. Then we got ourselves a jig head 1.6 ounce with a shad number 2. This works for walleye, and as you guys can see, I have caught some walleye, man, and one trophy pickerel. But and on this rod I've got my small minnows with a hook size 1, and I have a Callisto XSR, and it's a Creek Pro rod. So let's get back. Okay, so walleye mostly like to hang out there, so we're gonna go there. Throw it right out there, guys. As you can see, I already told you that tons of walleye. So my plan is to make tons of money, and you know, just get it. Let's get it, cause I really need it, guys. My plan is to, you know, get enough money and stuff for the update which is coming. So I want to have enough stuff before that actually comes. I've tried a lot of ways to actually catch this fish on a lure. I don't actually find one that doesn't work. I don't actually find one that works perfectly. But if you guys do know, then really do write it down in the comments. We're just twitching it right now. Twitching is a good thing for fishing. Oh god damn, we got a bite. We got a bite, guys. Let's show you how this. God damn, give it a ride, give it a ride. There we go. Yeah, it's a walleye, it's from the walleye. Yeah. Yep, that's a definite walleye, guys. We have a definite walleye. I do want to say that you guys can use a normal reel and rod for this, but I prefer getting a bigger and a better reel, because these guys do fight, so to get a better reel and rod. Because they did put up a massive fight, guys. I'll tell you that. And I just want to say thank you guys for the 11 subscribers which I have. Thank you guys so much for the 11 subscribers. Of course, we want to hit the target or more. Oh, it's tired. It's tired. We might have it. Oh, god damn, it just woke up. God damn. Pull it out right there. Okay. Look, at the moment I am at level 20, guys. I am at level 20. I made it there with fishing in Lone Star Lake. I had no money, so I'm like, god damn, I just blew it off at Lone Star Lake. And made it level 20. I spent tons of money getting here. Yeah. There you have it. A nice size walleye. It's not the biggest I've caught, but hey, gives you tons of XP. Give it that. So it's gonna throw it out right here. So you can throw it out anywhere here. It's gonna throw it out right there. Yeah, right there should be good. Okay. Okay. Let's get back to doing this job, which is this. Maybe we can pull out a walleye real quick over here. Or pickerel or pike, anything. No, we're not getting anything yet. Nothing. Do follow my Instagram channel, guys, at BossGamer366. Do follow me there. You know what I'm actually gonna do is I'll actually see what I can catch on this thing. Like, you know, what fish we can catch. So let's say go ahead. Common shawnas. I wonder, but hello. Massive fish just hit the line, man. Oh no. Survival thing where people have to just like go through stuff in Alaska to get a old man's and old woman's house. They created a task because they're going to die soon, so yeah. We'll be back. I'll be back. Walleye after walleye. Crazy, right? Small minnows with a one size hook. That's a big one. What we got? Another normal one. Manhunt. Actually pull up one on this thing. Oh my goodness. And I just threw that in, guys. It's not a big one. Okay, I'm not actually sure what we got. Is it a walleye? Or is it a pickerel? Or is it a pike? Might just be a pike. Feel as if it is a walleye or a pike. I'm not sure, guys. We'll see. It's right here, so. No, it's a walleye. All right. Almost cast in one place. Really, we energy if we XP. So. Get scared without jab. Twitch. God damn, I had it. Earphones fell out. Rainy weather is the best for walleye, guys. Do you go for walleye in the rainy weather? Just spam it all the way, guys. Spam it all the way. Give it all that it wants. You know? Put it out there. That. Got him. See? Spamming it works, guys. Do you use that? probably gonna play Swan. I'll play Elemental. But I do tell you guys, do get a big net because these guys do take a lot of space. They do take a lot of space. So my plan is to fish here just for long until we like leveling up, you know guys. Twitching ain't working. Why? Let's try over there. See what we catch. I want to catch him. Put it down to one and holy. Another walleye. Oh yeah, it's a walleye. I was so stupid over there. It might have not been hooked on properly, but I took my chances. Is it tired? Yep, it's very tired, guys. No. You regain the strength. Look at the way he just gets tired and then he regains that strength, man. This is how a walleye fights with pure precision. Strength. Yeah, there you go. Walleye. Let's put it back in there. It's a pickerel. No, what we got? It's a pickerel, guys. We got a pickerel. I can tell you that. There might just be a pickerel. Or a walleye. Yeah, pickerel. It's on. Holy crap, yeah, another walleye. He's tired. I want to give a huge shout out to Hawkeye. Check out his channel, crew.gamer, and bubbles_my way, guys. They are some great guys. Do go check out their channels. few minutes. Well, it depends on how fast this thing takes. We can be grinding this wildlife for a while, but well, yeah, guys, there you have it. Wildlife grinding, how to grind with your shads and your small minnows, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. Do like and do subscribe. See you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.